Shredder machine is a sound level meter. That means that it's a device we use to study the string's transverse vibration. This machine suppresses to strain the strings of the both extremes. One of them is united to the vibrator and the other end is fixed around a screw, which is used to stretch the string. According to this equation, we can deduce the following laws. Being continuous, the strip strain, the number of vibrations, is indirectly proportional to the length. On the same conditions, the number of vibrations is indirectly proportional to the string's radium. The number of vibrations is directly proportional to the square root of the weight which is stretched. On the same conditions, the number of string vibrations is indirectly proportional to the density's square root.